Yes, sir. At this point, I think we'd like to do Mr. Harris and then Bellman.
This is in one. A recognition award to Mr. Harris, the American blues and reggae musician, that's being presented by Mrs. Newfield and Mr. Acquiesta. The honorable members of Richmond City Council to hereby officially recognize, honor, and celebrate the honorable members of City Council do hereby recognize, honor, and celebrate Mr. Harris, Mr. Corey Harris, American blues and reggae musician, and thank him for chronicling the history of Richmond's Fulton neighborhood and his latest album, Fulton Blues, and for performing a benefit concert tonight for the Fulton Memorial Park that has been built by the Richmond Department of Parks, Recreation, and Community Facilities in Richmond East and 7th District, Oldest District, which will serve to preserve the very history he sings about. Moving to the Fulton neighborhood area 3 years ago, Mr. Harris was inspired by the human story, Trouble and Strife, this once thriving, historically black neighborhood that was raised in the 1970s. The planned new park will serve to honor the neighborhood and to celebrate Richmond's African-American history. In homage to his blues, Mr. Harris named his latest album, released last month, Fulton Blues. His 12th album today, Fulton Blues includes a connection of original songs that reflect many important names and places that make up the Richmond historic landscape and experience. Being recognized this month during Black History Month, Mr. Harris' album and the Fulton Memorial Park project both will serve to showcase, preserve, and promote to the world the importance of African-American history in Richmond, Virginia. A world-renowned guitarist, vocalist, and songwriter, the band and band leader, Mr. Harris was born and raised in Denver, Colorado. He earned his bachelor's degree and was awarded an honorary doctorate from Bates College and University of Maine. Beginning his career as a street singer in New Orleans, Louisiana, Mr. Harris has performed internationally and in 2007 with the name of John D. and Catherine T. MacArthur Foundation, MacArthur Fellow, known as the Genius Award. This annual grant recognizes a select number of individuals each year for their intelligence, innovation, and creativity. Richmond City Council is privileged and honored to have the bounty and benefit of such a creative and important musical artist as Mr. Harris, living among us as a member of the Richmond Metro community, and his fortunes to have his dedication in helping to record Richmond's important narrative. Now, therefore, Richmond City Council does hereby recognize, honor, and celebrate Mr. Corey Harris, American blues and reggae musician, and thank him for chronicling the history of Richmond's Fulton neighborhood in his latest album, Fulton Blues, and for performing a benefit concert tonight for the Fulton Memorial Park that is being built by Richmond Department of Parks, Recreation, and Community Facilities in Richmond's East End, 7th Voter District, will serve to preserve the very history he sings about. This music.
Can you hear me? I just want to express my sincere thanks and appreciation on behalf of the citizens of the city of Richmond, but especially the residents of Eastman, and especially the residents of Fulton. When Mr. Acquiesta said, well, Corey Harris, and I said, I don't know him. And he said, Fulton? I said, our Fulton? My Fulton? He said, yes. And you became, of course, my favorite blues performer in this soccer world. And so what I really just want to say thank you for using your extraordinary to chronicle the history of the community in our city, and for then being gracious enough to put that at the disposal of the community to perform a benefit concert for the Memorial Park that will actually preserve that very history that you have chronicled in your album and puts that history on the world map because you are an international performer. And just really want to thank you so very, very much on behalf of our community and again on behalf of the residents, especially folks who are excited and are waiting for you at the Bird Theater, a couple of whom are out in the audience. So really want to express our sincere thanks and appreciation. You could have written about any community anywhere. You chose a community that is important for our city, important to East End, and as I said, putting that history on the world map in a way that it will never be forgotten. And the benefit concert will allow us to preserve that history further to the park. So I can probably go and become my favorite.
Oh, well, thank you.
Efforts in support of businesses in the community.
held annually on the second Saturday in December, the Bellevue Merchants Association Christmas on MacCoffee, and spans a full block area of MacCoffee Avenue in Richmond's Bellevue neighborhood. Located on Richmond's north side, the event is free and open to the public and serves as a benefit for the U.S. Marine Corps Reserve Toy for Tots program, which collects and distributes Christmas gifts to the underprivileged children each year. Each year, the event draws hundreds of families who come out to join the festival, donate, shop, and share time together. Christmas on MacArthur begins in pageant style with a parade, displays by local artists and craft people, and special activities for each of the merchants on MacArthur Avenue, which includes specialty shops, real estate, antique, restaurants, and local markets. In past years, Christmas on MacArthur has been the single largest contributor in the Richmond area to the U.S. Marine Corps Reserve Toys for Tots program. And therefore, Richmond City Council does hereby officially recognize, honor, and celebrate the Bellevue Merchants Association for producing the annual Christmas on MacArthur event, and thanks its members, supporters, and participants to helping to make our city an even better place to live, work, and raise a family. Mr. Harris.
Thank you, Mr. Clerk. President, Madam Vice President, members of council, those gathered, I'm really honored to present this award and to offer my personal appreciation for what you all have done for the North Side. Let me go back here, if I may, and just talk about what you all have done to improve the quality of life and just your day-to-day operations of the city. There's so many things, so many opportunities for people in the Bellevue community walk to a restaurant, a wine store, and I know I'm going to leave a bunch of people out here shopping, eat pizza, get a cup of coffee, just so many things. And I can tell you that a few years ago I had a friend of mine, his brother, moved to Bellevue, and he said, I've died and gone to Mayberry. And I can walk down and get anything that I want. There's movies on Friday night that are free, family-oriented movies. And so I just want to personally thank you for what you've done. And on top of all of that, you've put on this Christmas on MacArthur, which is really a wonderful event. It's time to bring the community together. And it's so great to have an opportunity to see your neighbors in that kind of commerce setting, as opposed to seeing them in the grocery store, which may or may not be located in the city. So I'm glad that you all have created your neighborhood. The single largest contributor to Toys for Tots in the metro area as a result of this event, that's something of which we are so proud. And we, as a council, wanted to thank you for your involvement in our community. You've made such a difference. You have a partnership here with the school, Holton Elementary. David Hudson, thank you for coming. And we always appreciate what you've done. A gentleman that wasn't able to be with us this evening, Charles McWiggin from North of the James Magazine, certainly instrumental in highlighting the various merchants along the avenue here. So I just want to present you this award on behalf of council, and thank you so much, and we'll be looking to collaborate with you in the future.
Thank you, Mr. President, Madam Vice President, members of the City Council. The merchants of MacArthur Avenue have decided that it's time for us to give back to the community. We did this 9 years ago when we started this event. It started off in a parking lot. It grew through the years. Our first year, we teamed up with our beloved Sergeant Santa, God bless him. And as you well know, he was one of the biggest civil servants in this city. He did more for the city, for the underprivileged, than anybody I could think of. But we decided to team up with him. We teamed up with him the first year, then the second year, and unfortunately he passed. And then we got together with the Marines because we wanted to continue on with this. and the growth has been phenomenal. 2 years ago, we contacted Mr. Hudson, David Hudson, principal of Lady Middleton School, which even made it more successful. Mr. Hudson had played a big, big role in our first year with him, and he's done an exceptional job the second year. But all the merchants along the block want to support the city, want to support the residents of Bellevue, Gainer Park, Battery Park, and surrounding area. And we appreciate the opportunity, and we appreciate the award to just be a part of the city of Richmond. Thank you.
Very good. At this point, we'll move on to the agenda review and